supernatural power of faith in your life. Don't wait. Start living your adventure right away. Call or visit us online today. You know, I want you to get a vision of what your life would look like if you acted on what you believe. Imagine being unhindered by the familiar traps connected to your comfort zone and experiencing unparalleled fruitfulness. Yeah, that is the kind of God life I want to lead. And that is the kind of life God is leading you into by faith. My prayer is that this message encouraged you to take a step. Maybe not every step, but at least one step. God is ready to meet you at the point of your decision. He's waiting on you. So I want to encourage you to refuse the lies meant to keep you stagnant and get ready for what God has for you. There is a position in God, there is a place in God, and it is time for you to have the greatest breakthrough you've ever had. Praise God. Well, I'm getting all worked up, and I know it's time to go. So let me just tell you, thank you for tuning in today. This time just, it means a great deal to me. I don't take it lightly. I don't take TBN lightly. I don't take the calling on my life lightly. And I'm looking forward to sharing more with you. So make sure you join me right here on the next John Gray's World. 1, 2, 3.
Our world has experienced extreme disorder, perhaps like never before. And as we begin to emerge from this life-altering health pandemic, many believers have questions, heartfelt questions, about God and about their future. And who better to bring us biblical answers to those questions than TBN's good friends, Dr. David Jeremiah and Max Lucado. In his book, 10 Questions Christians Are Asking, Dr. Jeremiah reveals biblical insight and answers to 10 of the most asked questions on the minds of believers. Key questions such as, what is faith? And how can I get victory over worry?
It's a good time for clear biblical answers, and you'll find them in my book, 10 Questions Christians Are Asking.
10 Questions Christians Are Asking is available for your gift of any amount. Plus, with your gift of $35 or more, we'll include Max Lucado's timely book, You'll Get Through This. Pastor Lucado assures us